This is without exception. There's not one within this room that does not recognize that. This is a great privilege. And the way that we can show up and honor, appreciate this great privilege is to be it, to constantly unfold as it, to make it the North Star in our life. Constantly the North Star. Whether we're folding laundry or we're in traffic or we're in despair, that's the guest for the day, is despair. It doesn't matter. It's this that is seeing. It's this that is experiencing itself as this temporary appearance called all the guises of life. That's it. And yet it's what you've always wanted. It's why you've come into this incarnation. It's the only thing that will bring you deep and abiding peace all the way through, and freedom. Freedom. Can you sense that kind of freedom? Yeah. Ease of being. One of our teachers, Jean Klein, talked about that a lot. Ease of being. In this culture. Imagine that. This culture is not set up for ease of being, that's for sure.